Submarines have long fascinated humanity with their ability to explore the depths of the ocean. These underwater vessels, also known as submersibles, have played a crucial role in both military and scientific endeavors. Submarines are designed to navigate underwater environments, allowing humans to study and understand the mysterious world beneath the waves. Their construction incorporates numerous innovative features that enable them to function effectively in the depths where pressure is immense and visibility is limited. The basic structure of a submarine consists of a robust hull built to withstand the immense pressure of the surrounding water. The hull is constructed from thick steel, capable of withstanding the crushing forces of the deep. Inside, the crew compartment provides a habitable environment for the submariners, which is pressurized and often allows for extended stays underwater. Propulsion systems are also integral to the functioning of a submarine. These vessels are equipped with powerful engines that enable them to move through the water. Some submarines use traditional diesel engines when on the surface, but when submerged, they rely on electric motors powered by an onboard battery or nuclear reactors. One of the essential features of a submarine is its ability to control buoyancy. This is achieved through the use of ballast tanks, which can be flooded or emptied to adjust the vessel's depth. By controlling the amount of water in these tanks, submarines can rise to the surface or submerge to different depths. Submarines are equipped with a variety of sensors and communication systems. Sonar is one of the most important tools, allowing the crew to detect other vessels or underwater objects. Additionally, periscopes and more modern optical and electronic systems provide much-needed visual information when the submarine is near the surface. While submarines have a long history in military applications, they have also become valuable assets in scientific expeditions. Researchers now utilize submarines to explore the deep ocean, studying marine life, mapping the ocean floor, and investigating geological phenomena. In conclusion, submarines are remarkable feats of engineering that enable humans to explore the depths of the ocean. Their construction, propulsion systems, buoyancy control, and advanced sensors make them essential tools for both military and scientific endeavors in the underwater realm.